What happens 4 days past ovulation?
Not conception, whose odds dropped to zero 2 days ago.
I was more curious if I had conceived.
The fertilized egg is migrating down the fallopian tubes, but if it wasn't fertilized, it has been disintegrating.
That much is a given.
The corpus luteum has formed and is maturing.
What does that mean?
The follicle that developed to release the egg,
that's ovulation,
is now shrinking and collapsing, and it will become a corpus albicans in the next week.
That's short for shrunk, down, out of mind. Well, the egg's out.
The uterine lining is building up.
That happens before ovulation.
It is still happening, and the blood vessels are lining it and filling to get ready for when an embryo implants.
If it does.
If it doesn't, you're about a week and a half from the menstrual lining shedding. Right now is called the secretory stage of the uterine cycle, whereas menses is when it actually sheds.
AKA, your period.
The hormones they use in birth control to prevent pregnancy will be high now but drop off when your period starts.
That's actually the trigger for it. What other hormones are changing right now?
The hormones for ovulation are flat and dropped off the day after you ovulated.
Those hormones only spike the day you ovulate because they are the trigger for ovulation.
Those hormones are also what trigger the basal body temperature spike around ovulation.
The temperature spike is the day after ovulation.
You're still a few days from the body temperature going back to the lower basal level.
I didn't track that in the first place since simply sleeping under too many blankets or jogging to the medicine cabinet to get the thermometer can make it read wrong as high.
The female hormones are rising slowly too, though not as high as they do before you ovulate.
I've heard of women having the female hormones so high before ovulation it stimulates early pregnancy symptoms.
Tender breasts, sure, but not morning sickness, a growing stomach or swollen ankles, and if you had gotten pregnant, the minor drops of blood would be unlikely to be visible today but would in the next few days.
AKA implantation. I know it takes the embryo a few days to migrate down to the uterus in the first place.
The short distance to you is a long journey for a single cell. Well, clump of cells now.
It starts dividing nearly immediately.
It is also going to rely on its own internal energy supply for days before implanting.
And I know it will be at least a week before a pregnancy test comes up positive.
Then there's the classic "my period didn't start, I may be pregnant" indicator.
Can early pregnancy tests detect it before that point?
Early pregnancy tests may pick up the hormones around day 26 or 28, but no pregnancy test will detect an embryo that hasn't implanted yet or just implanted but barely put out the chemical signal to say I'm here, don't have a period.
Blood tests could.
That still takes a while, and you'll have a more obvious answer by the time you get into the doctor's office.